On a long list of medication, but grateful to be alive.
I'm a very, very, very lucky person.
Allwhite's great Wynton Rufer was riding a lime scooter home after going to a Breakers game last Sunday.
Next thing I wake up, I'm in the hospital. So I had no pain.
He'd collapsed after a major heart attack. Nick Moss was driving through Parnell at the time.
We saw there was a couple of people on the ground on the street, a couple of scooters lying over, and so we just thought, oh, this doesn't look too good.
He'd completed a first aid course just months earlier.
Initially I was sort of like, oh crikey, what did I do? But then, you know, you're in the situation, you just pretty much jump into it.
His CPR keeping Wynton alive until the ambulance arrived.
Yeah, we were really fortunate. It was only about 5 minutes from when we got there until the ambulance turned up.
The 56-year-old's shocked at what happened.
I do power walks here once a week with my wife, and it's just can't believe it really. So it's a real wake-up call that, you know, you think you're really fit for those people out there who are perhaps over 50, you know, go and have a good checkup, especially with the heart.
He's phoned Nick Moss with thanks. A dinner invitation's on the way.
Sure, we'll catch up with Nick because it's good guy. He's kept me alive, you know.
Do you see someone in need and you go and help them? That's what you should do. I think, you know, more people can do this first aid training, then, you know, better chance of someone getting home at the end of the day.
And while he has evidence of his encounter with the footpath, Wynton Rufer is expected to make a full recovery. Laura James, One News.